Good day everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to configure live recording video storage as well as archiving video storage with different retention time on a Milestone XPROTECT VMS. Thank you so much for watching.